Ministry of Business Development was the fifth in this year's IPSLA award. So at this juncture, I'd like to invite Mr. Marek Gan to please present the award. If we have a representative from the Ministry of Business Development here, please. Development, please fit. Can we give him a round of applause? The fourth place went to the Ministry of Energy. They scored a total of 86.2. We'd like to invite our chairman, Mr. Sampoku. Please, could you do us the honors? The chief himself is here, so Mr. Sampoku, please, if you could present this to the Ministry of Energy, please, fourth. And congratulations, well done, well done, well done. The next award goes to the National Service Secretariat. They scored a total of 86.4. So Mr. Sampoku will present your award, National Service Secretariat. Hold on, please. Good, so at least there's something bright at the National Service Secretariat. Congratulations for winning the third place. To invite Mr. Daniel Domelevo to please present the second place award to DBLA for all their innovation and for placing second in this year's awards. To DBLA, total score of 90.45. Congratulations. Now we have the overall winner. Drum roll, drum roll, drum roll. Yes, yes, yes. It's my pleasure to announce that the first place was won by the National Health Insurance Authority. To present the award, we'd like to invite His Excellency Mr. Philip Stadler of the Swiss Embassy. Thank you very much. They supported us in this year's awards, and it's a pleasure to present it to the National Health Insurance Authority. They scored 91.2 and are this year's most innovative public sector institution in Ghana. Congratulations to the National Health Insurance Scheme.